Well, we started off, we gotta collect the apples. The actual cider season starts in September up to Christmas. That's when all the apples are on. You get like the early varieties and later varieties. Then we start by gathering the apples in the orchard, bagging them up, bringing them into the cider mill.